seconds on the clock. Colin Rucker has the hammer down, coming in hot on the outside. Looks like a good start. Colin had the hammer down, but it was, he hammered it too late. It was Mike Bartlett going into the corner first, leading him in like a pin, like a bit of bowling pins. With Mike Bartlett as the head pin. Just about up and over. That might have been Colin. Going inside the buoy, he's going to turn around, pick it up. But we got quite a battle. Look at this, up on the inside. Mike Bartlett, I believe, on the outside. Whoa!
No, they ain't built.
So the one U.S. in the lead, then Mike Bartlett, and the 61W of Jeffrey Scheffler. Some of you didn't know that.